We're camping in Fukui Prefecture by the sea, and we've come here even though Emily's got her first disease. It's called hand, foot, and mouth. So you can see around her mouth, she's got all of these dots. Emily, where are your dots on your legs?
Dot, 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 dot.
Dot, 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 yeah. Look at that. Some of them are really bad. They look like insect bites, but they're not. She had a really high rash. Oh, sorry, a really high fever on Thursday. And then like up to 39. And then she took the day off school and stayed with Vartan. And then, didn't you? And then on Friday, you took the day off school just in case, even though the fever was down. And then Friday night, like these hives just came up and on the hand as well. See? Sorry, she's busy eating a banana. Anyway, Emily's very excited to be on the beach, aren't you? Look at that face. So excited.